Russian President Vladimir Putin has impacted the U.S. deep state for facilitating preparing camps for fearmongers in Syria, including previous ISIS contenders, as a major aspect of an arrangement to take up arms against President Assad. As per aeronautical reconnaissance acquired by the leader of Russia's general staff, Valery Gerasimov, U.S. powers have changed their army installation close to the town of Al-Tanf in southeastern Syria into a fear-based oppressors' preparation camp. Right.com reports, as per satellite and other observation information, psychological oppressor squads are positioned there. They are viably preparing there, Gerasimov stated, when gotten some information about what's happening at the base. The general additionally said the U.S. has been utilizing a displaced person camp in upper east Syria, outside the town of Al-Shadida in Al-Haska area, as a preparation camp for the remainders of the Islamic State, IS, in the past ISIS, fear-based oppressor gathering, including those cleared from Raqqa, and different activists. This is basically ISIS, Gerasimov said. They change their hues, take distinctive names, the New Syrian Army and others. They are entrusted with destabilizing the circumstance. About 400 aggressors left Al-Shadida for Al-Tanf, propelling a hostile on the Syrian powers from the eastern bank of Euphrates, after the principal ISIS powers were steered there, Gerasimov said. The Al-Tanf base is situated inside the 55 km de-confliction cushion zone. Right now, there are around 750 aggressors in Al-Shadida and 350 in Al-Tanf on the Syrian-Jordanian outskirt, as per Gerasimov, who said the Russian military has been watching the preparation at the Al-Tanf base for quite a while. The most vital is that we have been seeing the activists progressing from that point for a while. At the point when the control of the Syrian forces extricated, upwards of 350 aggressors left the territory, Gerasimov stated, taking note of that the close-by town of Al-Karyatain was under danger of being caught by the activists had the Russian powers not repulsed the hostile. We took convenient measures. They have endured a thrashing, these powers were annihilated. There were prisoners from these camps. Unmistakably preparing is in progress at those camps, he included. It's not the first occasion when that Russia has indicated out Washington that aggressors stayed inside the cushion zone have been organizing assaults on Syrian powers. In October, Russia's Defense Ministry representative Igor Konashenkov called the base a 100 kilometers wide arc opening made with U.S. help on the Syrian outskirt. Rather than the New Syrian Army, versatile ISIS gatherings, similar to a Jack in the Case, complete harm and fear-monger assaults against Syrian troops and regular people from that point, he stated, noticing that while the guise for the base's creation was the need to direct operations against ISIS, no data has been accessible to this regard amid the initial half-year of its reality.